Matt Hagan, Alexis DeJoria, Bob Tasca the third, John Forrest. Remember, if Matt Hagan stubs his toe here, Ron Capps is the champion. If Matt Hagan wins this round and loses in the final, Ron Capps is the champion. There is only one path to the title for Matt Hagan, and it is a victory. The direct connection SRT Hellcat Charger makes its way back up to the starting line. Capps looking on in his Napa gear. 37 points behind. If Hagan wins this round, he pulls within 7. If Hagan wins the final, he drives by Ron Capps and claims another championship in his belt. But let's not forget about Alexis DeJoria. There is a car in their lane, and a very good one, the Bristol winning car. Tuned by Del Worsham. And Nicky Bonifani, Toyota side for the Camry appropriately. Bandero Premium Tequila Rocket Phone. Alexis's dad here on the property. Many friends, Danny Trejo, hanging out here with Alexis this weekend. For Matt Hagan, it is his team, a team that will stay with him as he transitions to Tony Stewart Racing next year. But for this moment in this race, it is DSR that he's racing for and with. Alexis and Matt. Great drag race, finish line stripe, it's Alexis! Ron Capps is the Funny Car Champion! Ron Capps for the second time in his career. The wind coming out of his lungs, the fans, his family celebrating. The nerve-wracking end of his season is over. Ron Capps a champion for a second time.
Well, Ron Capps, you can send Alexis something. Christmas is around the corner for Del Worsham, a master at getting down a hot racetrack. They just flat out outran Matt Hagan and his tuner, Dickie Venables.
Bruno Massel is at the starting line with an emotional Ron Capps.
Ron Capps, that must have been the longest minute or so of your life as you stood there and watched Matt Hagan stage up against Alexis DeJoria. Congratulations, you are the 2021 Funny Car World Champion.
I can't even believe that just happened. You don't want to go up and wish somebody better. You know, I think of the Worshams, the world, but you're going up there and you're oh my God, man, I can't believe this. Hagan, that whole team is incredible, and I expected them to go win the race. You just have to, right? And I don't know what to say. I'm shaking right now. I stood in that grandstands as a kid and watched Amato and Ormsby line up in the final round years ago, and just to be down here doing this right now and to have a second world championship, I can't say enough. Del, thank you. Dickie, I'm sorry.
Don
Schumacher. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Ron, your wife is up in the stands right now with tears in her eyes. What do you have to say to her?
That you know, this championship has been all about DSR, you know, all the people, the hospitality. You just go down the list, but that group of about 100 people up there with all my stuff on, my wife, my kids, they live, these families and wives and girlfriends, and they live this roller coaster that we go through more than we do. They tune in when we're back east and we're racing, and they cry more than we do, and they go through the emotions. And so this championship is for the Napa Auto Parts people, the Auto Care people, the Gear Ranch, all our sponsors that go through with us. We're just lucky to do it. It's Bruno, you're tearing up. Would you stop it, man? This is for our fans that come out here in the heat and cheer us on. You guys. And you're not, I don't mean just our fans, I mean everybody. I love everybody's fans. Everybody's got to have a favorite, and I love the passion of our sport. I'm lucky to come up with my parents, my mom and dad, and there's so many people to thank. Now I got to go write a speech for tonight. Holy crap, I don't know what I'm going to write, but I just can't wait to get back to my trailer and celebrate with Guido and Bella and these guys, because they are the heart of this team, and I'm just the lucky guy up here talking to Bruno Massel.